trying. That's why I'm out here and not at home with you and the kids. I just think there's other options that won't send us into bankruptcy.
Look, can we talk about this later? I gotta get back to work. Thank you. Yeah, I'll talk to you soon. Love you.
Sorry, you can't smoke that in here. Nolan? What are you doing out here?
You work here?
Yeah, switch gigs. Better hours.
So you're looking into colleges?
What?
I overheard you on the phone.
Oh, yeah. My son wants to go to UCLA. My wife thinks so, too. I just can't justify the tuition. $56,000 a year? Can you believe that? Hey, you still in school?
No. I had to drop out after,
Listen, I'm real sorry about your mom. I tried to go to the funeral,
it's
but
fine.
I...
Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Listen, I gotta go. It was
what?
Nice seeing you.
Where are you going?
Thanks for your condolences.
Oh, come on.
Look, I appreciate your concern, but I gotta.
All right. I get it. Give my regards to your dad.
Yeah.
Hey, you guys should come over for dinner sometime. We'd love to have you over.
Yeah, sounds good.
You good, man?
Listen, I think you should leave.
What?
You gotta get out of here.
What are you talking about?
Just go.
You gotta get out.
They'll be back any minute.
Are you okay? I'm sorry.
Backup's gonna be here soon. I suggest you be gone by then.
Right.
Just go. Hey, leave the pack. Oh,